When I grew up as a hairdresser, I started styling Sanjay's hair, and we created a lot of iconic hairstyles. My father used to do his hair. In fact, his mundan was done by my father. I also happened to get a chance to recreate all those looks on Ranveer and Sanju.
He's a style icon.
To recreate Sanjay Dutt's look was very emotional for me, and it's because I'm doing it for my friend Ranveer. I'm styling Ranveer's hair right from Saveria days, and to create Sanjay Dutt's look, which is again like a family, there's a lot of emotion and a lot of fun elements in it. We have created more than 10-12 different looks in the film. Ranveer told me that he wanted to keep hairstyle like how he used to have in Naam, and wow, because the hairstyle of Naam and all is a very novel hairstyle. Those are not iconic, but to look so close to Sanjay Dutt, he wanted to keep each and every phase of Sanjay. A simple look was the most difficult to create, but that has to be good looking and approachable. What happens when something which is very iconic, it's very easy. So we want to also keep his hairline in mind. So we created a perfect hairline. So Sanjay Dutt has a very little receding hairline. His tucks a little deeper compared to Ranveer. So we needed to create that to look exactly. His middle parting is very famous. Ranveer really went deep into styling himself to look exactly like how Sanjay Dutt does. For Rocky also, first we thought of, you know, make him wear extensions and or patches. Then Ranveer said, no, I will grow my hair. And you see the film, that's his hair. It's not a wig, neither extension, it's Ranveer's hair. A lot of people don't understand that, you know, when you're performing in a movie, especially when you're doing a biopic, you have to look into the character. It's not only hairstyle, makeup or costume, it's the actor who actually wears the skin of the guy what he's playing. So he's actually wearing the skin of Sanjay Dutt. Since I know Sanju really well and I know he's real, because I have created so many looks for Sanjay Dutt, they used to feel, sometimes a lot of people used to feel very satisfied, oh, it's looking fantastic. But I knew that in 1 centimeter here and there is very important when you have to create those looks. So in span of 3 months, we sat for 22 days on the look. So we used to create something, then I used to feel, no, this is not working, we can recreate and we can do something more. One thing what we did when we were doing the gel potion trials, we had made a nice receding hairline for him with salt and pepper hair. But we forgot to do the blonde hair at the back. Then I told Raju Hirani sir, if we create this, because when he had come out from a payroll, I remember I have done a blonde mohawk for him. And that was quite iconic because that was in the picture photograph. Oh, like, yeah, we forgot to do that. And then we kept that in the film. When we were doing the look of Sergeant, you know, and that time, you know, how muscular Sanju was. So we also manicured his chest hair in the same way how Sanjay Dutt used to have his hair on his chest, you know. His input was right there from the beginning, you know. And he was doing this homework from 1.5 years. He's Ranveer, he's a casual, chilled out guy. But after wearing his makeup, hair, clothes, he was talking, walking exactly like Sanjay Dutt. The way Sanju likes to keep his hair, hand on his chest and talk, you know. You can end up mimicking him, you know, because Sanjay Dutt is such a character. But how beautifully he's gone into skin of Sanju, that it looks exactly, there's a proper flow of his dialogue. It's his own voice, but his body language, everything. So he's not killed himself completely. He is Ranveer Kapoor, but he's portraying Sanjay Dutt.